Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are painting this simple and fun Halloween painting. Before we start, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications of my videos. And now let's get started. I am starting here with the background and I am outlining the shape here. I have my outline ready. Now I am starting with the blending process. I am starting here with the white color and then the pink shade. And once I am done with the pink shade, I will remove all the color from the brush on a tissue paper. And then I will move that brush in the middle of white and pink shade, and that will blend two colors. I'll be applying same technique for blending pink and purple shades. I want to highlight the white part over here, so I am again starting with the white shade here. To give the realistic look, I am giving little yellowish shade to the moon. I have mixed white color with water and I am sprinkling it with the help of a brush. Now I am outlining the tree over here. I am filling up tree with a darker shade of brown over here, and after that I'll be giving different shades of white and brown on the tree to give that realistic look. Thank you. I am using a red brush for painting grass, and red brush makes that process very easy. Since the background is dark, I have mixed white with orange, and I'll fill up the white color first and then I will color the pumpkin so that the background color doesn't show through. I wanted to make the painting very simple, so I didn't put much details in the kitty and I just kept it loose. I think we are almost done over here, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.